forces have been asked that a flag has been found and is now in the possession of the Army. Army officers say the missile, found sometime last week, has been inspected at Roswell, New Mexico, and sent to Wrightsville, Ohio, for further inspection.